Alan's battle stress has become so deep it is a part of his personality, and it's impossible to reverse. There is no way he can be indicted or tried in open court or any court. He cannot be processed, interviewed, charged with a crime, or copped out as a psycho. His picture cannot appear in any newspaper. As far as the world is concerned, sir, Aaron Allen doesn't exist.